3 a.m. and I'm trying to find you.